It is not in my nature to ask this question to those I guide, but why do you wish to enter Romania? Why now?
About 20 years ago, my family and many in our village were slaughtered by vampires. Whether or not this is the man that killed my parents, I swear to God, I will not rest until every one of those damned souls rots in hell.
Romania.
Why the hell would you guys want to be heading for that godforsaken corner of the earth?
Revenge.
I did not come halfway across Europe to go home. Before killing a man, we came here to kill the first pig!
Do you think God will save you? If he is truly almighty, then why doesn't he send you a savior?
We came here to kill vampires.
This world is mine!